So I got something exciting that I want to announce. Well, I'm so excited. I can't even tell you. It's going to be so cool. I'm a little scared, but I'm going to let you know what it is while I'm down here. I'm about to start a vlog. I know it sounds crazy. And here's the thing though. I don't know the first thing about a vlog or the second thing. I don't even know how many things there are. I know how to do things as far as like stand-up comedy, improv, talking to live audiences, as far as staring at a camera, telling people what's going on in my life. I don't know. So I've done things like send a shout out video to people for their birthday and just like some personal like videos, but to be on camera talking to some strangers every day, I'm not sure. What do you think about me doing a vlog? That's an awesome hat, man.
Thanks, dude.
On a plane, so I'm thinking about starting a vlog. You guys know what a vlog is?
A video.
Yes.
Yeah, but I don't follow those.
Okay. Okay, but if you were gonna follow one, what would you like to see in it? Wait, I'm not in the picture. Okay, what would you like to see?
Cooking.
Cooking.
Yeah.
Okay. What about just a really cool person, like a tall, just a random.
Like this gentleman,
yeah, like
right
you.
Here.
Yeah. What about that? Whoa, maybe I could do this in the car. Camera right there. Let's see what, seatbelt on. You staring at me, I'm supposed to be looking at the road. I don't know how to, plus I got kids, I can't. This seems irresponsible. So I'm probably gonna do something cool. Maybe I should like run like every day because people do that in their vlog sometimes. I'm ready to do this. I should probably, I gotta take the camera with me. Okay, got a phone call. Maybe I won't run today. Just somebody's calling. I've seen this video before.
It started out running. That could be pretty dope. People do that sometimes. I'm sure I can handle it. Wait, I just saw that stop sign. I should probably pay attention to the law. So look, with this vlog, we going places, but we probably gonna drive.
You got a chair that's on your website right now that looks awesome, and I like to use it for like my vlog. How much is that?
That one is $4,999.
Hey, can you transfer me to IKEA? So the question becomes, what camera do I use? Do I use an iPhone like this right here? Right.
Uh-oh, that thing's spinning a little bit.
Or, yo, do I use like a GoPro like this one? Hey, can you use a GoPro if you're an amateur? I gotta get these things back because I rented them all, including the phone. So
So one of the things I've noticed is that a lot of the vlogs that I really like seem to do a whole bunch of jump cuts and people moving around in different positions, and that stuff is dope. That was probably too many though, wasn't it? People love celebrity interviews. Hey, what's up? Hey, is LeBron there? Oh, he not in Cleveland anymore? You still got that cousin who owned that car wash that Denzel Washington went to that time? He got locked up. Yeah, I heard that you're a fiance now. I just figure if I say your name a little different, people might think I said Beyonce. Like, I don't think celebrity interviews, so you're probably not gonna do that. By the way, here's a good thing about these phones. When you get mad at somebody, you're tired of hearing it, you like this. Yo, what? You tripping, I don't got time for this. Did you feel that? That was like a little sense of satisfaction when you hung up on it. Watch this. I ain't got time for this, you tripping. Nine more. This is what it looked like now. This is what it looked like. Well, I think you got the misunderstanding. You do. Like, I didn't feel that. I almost want to go, but you don't understand. You the one don't get it. Yeah, that's how I'm hanging up on folks now. That's why I keep this phone around. You gotta get one of these. You probably got to look on eBay or something, but you should get one. It's worth it. You know what we could do? We could open a box. By the way, I'm looking to hire an assistant if you, I'm just serious. All right, so I gotta open this up. I don't have a box opener yet. So this is a box, that's what they call it, a box opening. A box, unboxing, cool. It's like if Floyd Mayweather took in on a different career. We're gonna do a quick how-to. You just add a little pressure there and at any pinpoint with it. Give me a minute. Pop, just like that, boom. Oh snap, this is awesome. I had no idea. It's just brown paper. I don't have anything to put in it. Sorry. They told me to say something meaningful at the end. Sometimes you gotta jump in and get in where you don't even fit in. Yeah. Because what's most important in life is that you walk around with open arms. What does that mean? How are you gonna fit through a door if you... I believe the children are the future. Teach them well and let them be the... I shouldn't be singing that stuff. That's the dude in the car does that already. I should have my own. There's something else I'm supposed to do. You're supposed to subscribe. I gotta tell you to subscribe. Yeah, there's a button somewhere you do. If you wanna give me some advice on what you think we should vlog about or what you wanna see, you can leave a comment. But here's the thing, I'm not 100% sure of what all it is we'll be doing. Just cause you don't know how to do something, it don't mean you shouldn't do it. But I'm looking forward to seeing you on a regular basis or until the money run out, whichever comes first. I love you. I'm out.